All right, everyone. Today, here we have a Moss WF series ceiling fan in antique brass. I acquired this the same day that I acquired the Hunter Embassy ceiling fan in Connecticut. This fan was picked up from a separate location from the Embassy. When I picked up both fans, they were like an hour apart in terms of like where they were located. But overall, it was a nice, fun Sunday drive with my girlfriend when we picked these two up. As you can see, the light is already illuminated. That's because the light kit on this fan doesn't have a pull chain for whatever reason. I have a good feeling the light kit must have been originally like just a regular ceiling fixture, like a pennant or like a mini chandelier or something that they, I guess, somehow must have jury-rigged as into a light kit on this fan here. And obviously, with that being said, it would definitely be obvious that the fan and the light would be on separate switches. But everything you see here is original to the fan, minus the pull chain extension that I threw on there. The globe is definitely really big. And for this being a top mount spinner, it kind of looks a little off, but I personally think it looks kind of gnarly. Unfortunately, this fan does have a fairly nasty wobble. I know some of the blades do have a bit of a droop to them. They're not completely straight. They're like the ends of them are drooping just very slightly. So that probably could be the case. But other than that, it's a really nice decorative fan. And this would definitely look good in like a grand hallway. So now we'll go ahead and give it a demo. much for watching, and hope you enjoyed.